assumption that the officers will do their work in an honest, open and so on way. But I'd like to refer back to some of the comments made last time, Mr. Commissioner, and that is that in fact, if we look at, is this a personal issue? I'm sure that everybody in this chamber accepts that the main people are affected by what happened over the years. It is a personal issue. And I think that's something that everybody would agree with and something we must put on record. And we also have to accept that although if we don't know anything, we can't do anything about it, it is nevertheless our responsibility.